Hey everybody, welcome to New Scrolls, come on, viewers and followers, welcome to tuning in. If you guys want to see a review on the Black Radiance loose powder, please stay tuned. Hey everybody, so this is a review on the loose powder Black Radiance, okay? By Black Radiance, okay? And you guys know I love Black Radiance. I do have their compact powder that I use and things of that sort, okay? Basically, this is a true complexion loose setting powder in the color Honeymoon, okay? I did put it on today, and when I use loose setting powder, you guys, I put it on underneath because of the creasing, okay? So I did my makeup probably about 2 hours ago. I think two or three hours ago. Okay, so we're just gonna go up close, and you guys know I have bad creasing, but it looks like it's doing pretty good. So 2 to 3 hours, I would do a wear test, and this is first impressions, but I'm like, I'm tired, I don't got time, I got work in the morning, and I did my makeup kind of late today. So basically, this is what it's looking like 2 to 3 hours. I should have did a video, but the demo is when I applied it, so you guys will see the demo. But that's just basically it about that. So I just put it under my eyes. I put it where the where I put the concealer at. I put it right here to help with the creasing or whatever the case is. But it looks like it's doing pretty good, which I think. Hold on, let's get focused, y'all. Hold on. This looks pretty good, right? Okay. All right. Oh, since we have clothes, this is what it looks like here, okay? Sorry, my nail's not done. They should be done, but yeah. And this is how it comes. It comes, has holes here, all right, as you guys can see here. I don't like the holes. You guys know I'm scared of holes. Okay. And it's very finely milled. Let me see if I can put it in here. I'm going to show you guys a little bit better. All right, it's the Honeymoon color. They do have other colors. Okay, and it does come with a white. So some people have been using this, but I didn't use this, but I'll just keep it just in case, you know, just in case I want to use it. But yeah, so it comes with this if you want to put it on like that. So just keep this just in case, because it may come in handy, especially if probably all your sponges are dirty and you just want to use this real quick, whatever the case is. So this could probably be good for like traveling or whatever the case is. Just throw it in your makeup bag just in case you forget something, okay? All right, so that's just basically that. Okay. All right, so basically, I like the way the packaging is. It's very sleek. A lot of people have said sleek because it is sleek. This is Honeymoon. It says new on here, but this has been out for probably about a year, over a year. So on the back of it says Black Radiance True Complexion Loose Setting Powder. Black Radiance True Complexion Loose Setting Powder is a silky, multi-purpose, translucent powder that blurs imperfections, minimizes flashback, and sets makeup for all-day wear. Ingredients is, it says, silica, has talc in it, I know, and things of that sort. But yeah, so silica can make flashbacks. So I will take a picture to see if it has flashback, and I'll try to put it in the video somewhere so you guys can see, because I know a lot of people want to hear about the flashback, because I know a lot of people go out and take pictures and they want to make sure that they don't have that flashback going on. So I don't know if it has the flashbacks, but we shall see. So I'll put up a video, whatever the case is. So let me just do it right now, and I'll put it so I can see if it has a flashback, okay? So hold on, y'all. Let's get it, okay. Let's get right here. Okay. Oh, it's no flashback, y'all. Wait, hold on. Let's see. Okay, so as the pictures, I will show some pictures. There ain't no flashback, y'all. Okay, all right, just took a picture. Like, there's no flashback. Like, it looks very nice and smooth. Okay, and when I put it on, I made sure that I, like, when I do the loose powder underneath my eyes, I use a brush or whatever, a small concealer brush, and I stipple it on. Okay, I don't OD and put a whole bunch of like poof, whatever like that. I know a lot of people like to bake. I don't bake as long. Okay, I don't even bake. I just put it on, and right after I'm done with putting on the powder, loose powder, I take it off, whatever the case is, and I'm done, or whatever the case is. So I don't OD with the baking anymore. I used to do that. I don't pack a whole bunch, whatever like that. I mean, I'm not throwing nobody in the bus that do that, but I don't have time, okay? Makeup already take me too long. My eyebrows take me like 20 minutes. I got time for all that. I mean, like 15 or whatever minutes. But anyway, I digress. But yeah, so there's no flashback. Okay, so if you guys want to go out and then you take a picture, blah, 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 blah. But I think it depends on how much you use and what type of, I guess, foundation and concealer, because you know when you get the mixing of the certain products like the foundation, concealer and stuff like that, that can have an effect on flashback, I guess, as well too. If you guys help me out here, you know, to the MUAs and the makeup enthusiasts like me. I'm not an MUA, I'm a makeup enthusiast, okay? So yeah, so help me out there. But a lot of people said that when there's silica in there, it does give that flashback. But if you just use a little bit first and then build up, whatever the case is, because I don't like the OD on, especially loose powder, because I don't want to look casket ready. I don't want to look ashy, so I don't want to give off that look. So that's why I kind of like, you know, with any type of loose powder or powder itself, I try to go as light as I can, because I know I got time for that. Okay, all right, so that's basically about that. But yeah, so this is my first impressions. I did purchase this from Walgreens probably like a week or two ago, and I just decided to use it today. And my first impressions, I really do like it. All right, so it's very finely milled. A lot of people said it was messy, meaning like when you put it on, it does create a lot of dust, so just make sure that, you know, your allergies ain't acting up that day, you know, whatever the case is. So but it's very finely milled, very, very finely milled, and it does have a silky texture to it. It's very, very finely milled, like it feels very silk to the touch, like for real, for real. This feels like some very high quality, like some high, it does feel like high quality. Black Radiance usually has high quality products, and it feels like a very expensive product, and this product was not as expensive. I believe it was about $8, I'm not sure, but I definitely will put the price down in the description bar below and annotate in the video somewhere if I can. You guys know I never know the price, that's bad, I need to know that, but I know it's definitely in my price range, and it is a drugstore, so I did get it from Walgreens. You can purchase it probably from Walmart as well, or order it from blackradiance.com or whatever the case is. But I do like Black Radiance products. They do have nice high quality products. I've been using their products for a very long time, and that was one of the product lines that I used when I first started wearing makeup, which was an awesome idea and awesome choice to do. So those of you that are out there, you know, if you want to try something, you know, and you're into makeup and you want to try something for your first time, whatever like that, I would say go for Black Radiance and work your way up or whatever the case is. But that's basically about that. But you know, just recommending, not telling you to go and get it if you don't, your makeup ain't gonna look nice, you know what I got saying? Don't come. Marquita said to use this, because if you don't use Black Radiance, then no, I like Black Radiance, you know, so I'm gonna big it up or whatever the case is, you know, that's what the video is about. But yeah, so that's basically about that. But yeah, so that is it. And I will give it 5 stars. I will give it 5 stars. And first impressions is good. I really like it. I said I wasn't going to do first impressions videos, but I wanted to do one today because it deserves it. Because it definitely is amazing. Like, I really do like it. You don't even feel it on your face. You know how some makeup make you feel heavy, you feel like you got something packed on your face or whatever like that, and then you don't, you know what I'm saying, and then you don't, do I look casket ready? Do I look casket ready? Or, you know what I'm saying, like, I'm sorry, I don't mean to use casket ready, but do I look like, you know what I'm saying? So, but that's basically about that. But yeah, so, I like it a lot. I really do like it. I definitely will use this again, and I will use it again just to make sure, because you know, sometimes, second time, you'll be like, wait a minute, you was working the first time, what happened, you know what I mean? So, yeah, so I might try with another foundation, whatever the case is, but, you guys know I don't mix and mingle, you know, products. So, meaning that I don't, you know, I try not to say in the video, but I use another foundation, not Black Radiance, products, but yeah, but you know, whatever the case, but we talk about Black Radiance today. All right. So that's basically about that. So again, this is the True Complexion Loose Setting Powder. This is the color Honeymoon. They have different other colors. I will put it down in the description bar below, or I try to annotate in the video so you guys can see, have a visual or whatever the case is. But I did purchase this from Walgreens. It was in my price range. I definitely recommend this product. What works for me may not work for you, and vice versa. So if you do get flashback, I mean, hey, maybe you put too much or whatever the case is. But for me, I didn't get the flashback. So as you guys can see, you know what I mean. And that's basically about that. But the texture is so nice. It feels so good. Like it just feels like a nice silk. Like it's just like, I just want to eat it. Like. I know, but yeah, so it just feels so nice. But it's just a little dusty, you know, it's a little puff out here. But you know, just make sure, like I said, your allergies are intact, you ain't got no cold or nothing like that, whatever the case is. But that's just basically about that, y'all. So this is what it is, and I definitely will recommend it. And this is a good drugstore brand to go towards, one of the I would say one of the top drugstore brands that I would definitely reach for, because Black Radiance has done pretty good with me. I really do like Black Radiance a lot or whatever the case. So I definitely highly recommend this. There's no consistency scale. I said it was finely milled, so that's the consistency, that's finely milled, and it feels silky. So that's, you know what I'm saying, it's a powder form, whatever the case is. And I just used it for under my eyes and where only solely where I put the concealer at. I showed it in the video. Some people, if you want to use it as an overall face, you can, but I don't like using loose powder as an overall face. I like to use the loose powder where I said I use it at. I use compact powder for my face, okay? And the compact powder that I use is by Black Radiance, which is Bronze Glow, okay? And it's a compact, okay? But this is about the loose powder, so yeah. So yeah, so definitely go try this. I know I'm late on the bandwagon. I know I'll be late with these makeup videos, but I don't be having the time really. So yeah, so that's basically about that. So I go on and on about this product, but I'm not. So you go definitely go pick this up. It's definitely in the price range, and this is like Ball and Beauty on a budget video, okay? I haven't done one of these in a minute, so yeah, so this is definitely Ball and Beauty on a budget, and it definitely in the price, it definitely fits in my price range. So if you're looking for one of those loose powders, you know, you can't get the other powders that's expensive and stuff like that, this will definitely be a good one. And I believe this comes in banana as well, and it comes in a darker color or whatever the case is. So this is Honeymoon, so I definitely would recommend this, okay? So that's just basically about that. So I hope I covered everything. I hope I didn't forget anything. If I did, I'll definitely annotate it in the video. Definitely go get it. It's definitely amazing. Like I said before, whatever works for me, whatever works for you, and vice versa. I really do like it. I really did enjoy it for a first impressions. It's awesome. I'll probably try to come back if it does change, whatever the case is, but hopefully it doesn't, cross fingers. But right now it's doing pretty good. It's holding up pretty good for, I just put it on like 2 hours ago, so yeah. So yeah, I would have did a wear test to see how it does, you know, whatever the case is, but it's okay, you know, maybe next time, you know. So that's basically about that. So there you are, you guys, the Black Radiance loose powder in the color Honeymoon. That's basically about that. If you have any additional questions, of course, you could definitely ask me, and I definitely will recommend you guys to go get this product. And yeah, that's basically about that, you guys. So if you have any questions, comments, that's coming up, that's coming up, that's working, that's watching, peace, bye.